Canada shoot today and we have really long day ahead of us. So we have thought to give you some sneak peek of our shoot and also few snippets of our fashion diaries for the day.
As you can see, this is our shoot location and like Hemal said, we really have a long day today. We have different agendas to go for, but what we've decided is to dress right for each of the plans, and we are going to show you how to save time, be smart and dress right. So you guys can follow us throughout the day.
So our director is calling us, so please come along.
To start with a hectic day, I've chosen this maxi dress, which I know is really versatile and I can do a lot of things with it. For work, I've added on this belt to my waist. It adds a formal tinge to it and it also gives shape to the otherwise very straight outfit. Again, the shoes are the most comfortable pair that I've picked up from Zara and I can really run around in them. The outfit is really plain and simple, and to add a color break to it, I'm wearing these accessories which has a yellow tinge. It's this sailor's brooch and the handpiece.
So I'm going with this classic plaid shirt which I've teamed it up with this basic vest, and I've left my shirt unbuttoned to make me feel more relaxed and comfortable throughout my shoot. And this combination I've paired it with my favorite ripped denims. And to add some glam to my entire outfit, I've added some minimal accessories. And I think according to us, the most essential part about dressing up for such long days is to wear something which is very versatile and easy.
Cut!
So it's break time right now at our shoot and we are going out for a quick lunch.
And we'll also grab some time to shop for our tomorrow shoot as well. So please come along. So now we are heading for this lunch. So what I'm going to do is just button this shirt and make it look more neater by tucking it inside, and that will change the look for the day, I guess.
Yeah, I think it's the second best thing that you can do to this shirt. For the lunch that you're going, just button up the shirt and it just changes the look of the entire outfit. It becomes so much more dressier. What I've done is just added on this quirky Caprin stole to my maxi. It gives a little casual look, but it's a little apart from the formal attire that I was wearing, and it's just perfect for the lunch. It's the second best thing that you can do with your maxi. Just add on an accessory. It could be a chunky neck piece or probably chunky hand pieces. You can do a lot with it, and I've added on a stole to it. So we are here for our lunch and we are really hungry, so let's quickly show you our second looks. This is how my maxi looks with a quirky stole. It adds on a little casual look to my formal wear.
And this is how I've buttoned my shirt and made it look so neat, and I think it's apt for the lunch we have come for.
We are here, we've sneaked out of our shoot. One is to source out stuff for tomorrow's shoot, and second, Hemal will tell you.
So tonight we are supposed to attend a friend's party which we have always been missing. So we'll try to source something out from here and let's finish our work quickly and let's see what we get from here.
So like we said, we are done sourcing with most of the stuff for our tomorrow's shoot, and so then
I guess it's high time we shop for ourselves now. Please, let's dump this and look something for ourselves.
So we have a party to attend in the evening, and we actually even sneaked out of the shoot to find some more stuff for us. And I think this jacket, if I add on to my maxi, it's going to be just perfect for the party. So let me try it on.
So somebody must have taken it.
I love this. I think let me just try it on.
Yeah.
Help me, please.
So this is my third outfit of the day. This metallic jacket just adds the right bling for the party that we are going for. In the morning, I was wearing the maxi with this tan formal belt and a brooch just to make it formal for the work. For the day, I added a casual car print stole to make the outfit more relaxed for lunch that we went for. And this is my third outfit and I'm ready for the party.
So this is my third layer of the day. Morning, I was wearing a vest with my open shirt and it was making me feel really relaxed, and that helped me running around throughout the day. And next, I went for a lunch. We went for a lunch together and I just made my shirt look a little more neater and tucked it in so well that it makes it look a little bit formal. And this is the third layer, and I'm just throwing the sequin jacket and I'll just loosen up my shirt a little bit and it will be just too perfect for the party we are heading towards.
Guys, we are really enjoying this party, and now you know that styling three different outfits for three different occasions on a single day can be such a cakewalk if you have some planning in advance. And our tip would be to keep it chic, casual and easy so that you can breeze throughout the day rather than chunking on heels, makeup and overtly dressy things.
Until then, keep watching and keep trending.
Bye.
Bye.